So Harold Ramis is dead.
Oh.
Yeah, he is. Never forget.
No, he's alive. Look, he's right there.
Yeah. He'll live
Dude,
on
I'll be rookie.
In our, no, so come
right.
on.
You're right. Come on, right?
You gotta be the
original.
Team.
Dude, I'm gonna be me.
You gotta be OG.
Yeah,
you
so
with
we.
Twice the forehead.
We were really sad about that.
Yeah.
As I'm sure his probably family and friends are sad as well. But,
it's
dude, I'm gonna use the green diarrhea.
Harold Ramis was responsible for so much of the shit I watched when I was a kid.
His movies really last. Groundhog Day, very rewatchable.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Stripes,
I watched Groundhog Day.
Stripes, Caddyshack.
Probably once a year still. Club Paradise. He wrote Back to School, which is one of my favorite movies.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
No, that's a great movie.
A great
Triple Lindy.
Triple Lindy.
All right, well, let's get this going, and we'll keep talking.
Like I told you guys this the other day.
Some ghosts can be destroyed, but others can only be trapped.
This is the first game my daughter ever got an achievement in.
Really?
Yeah, she's playing it. She's a big Ghostbusters fan, and... Yeah, and she wanted to play it. She's
Annie,
probably like three or four.
That Annie Potts.
Go, go, go!
Yeah. Wait, don't cross the streams.
Oh, God!
Oh, we're fine.
All right.
That was easy.
So, right bumper cools off your stream.
Is B jump? Yes, it is. What's this
really?
Over here?
Oh, I got it, guys. What is
oh,
that?
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh, this looks like Tomb Raider.
That is really creepy, actually.
Ray, I just shot you in the butt.
Ow, well, zombies!
Jeff
Winston's down. Remember when they fought the zombies?
I don't.
Yeah. I do.
Dude, I got
I'm gonna fuck up this relic.
Can you pick me
yeah,
up
we're supposed to destroy the relics.
Oh, down, God!
I'm down for another 10 seconds. Winston's taking a nap.
I guess somebody should revive Jack. Jack, I got you.
How do you clear
three,
your gun down?
Or maybe,
two.
Oh, yeah, you go. I got you, Jack.
All right.
Did
hey,
everybody
hey,
walk
job.
Past you?
Yeah.
All I had to do was hit A.
Hey, I threw a trap out.
Nice, dude. How'd you do that?
X.
All right.
I got it back. It's cool.
All right.
Oh, fat zombies.
I do
fat zombies.
Over here? Oh, another relic.
Meow.
That relic got fucked.
What was somebody saying about left trigger doing something?
Recover trap. Right
bumper
locks on, cools off your thing.
Right bumper. All right. We'll listen eventually.
Jeff is making stuff up as he goes.
Hold B to run. B to
oh,
run.
B is, yeah, holding B is run.
Ooh, what's this?
Don't know.
What's
but you
Y
got
do?
It.
Oh my God, Y is ghost vision.
I got sparklers.
Ooh. Don't hit Y. That
oh, dude,
me the
is this
out.
How you see semen?
No, it's the PKE meter.
Don't want to use this in my apartment. Literally covered the walls.
Somebody dropped their trap.
Oh, a cover trap. That's mine.
Aim high.
Is there more?
3 minutes, 16 seconds left.
Do we just keep going?
I guess.
3 minutes, 16 seconds left to do what?
I destroy
more
the
things.
Relics.
Like,
oh my
holy
God.
Shit.
You know, I,
whoa.
I'm assuming everybody that's playing this beat this game, right?
Man,
yeah, a
did
long
I?
Time ago.
I don't remember anything about it. I remember
never
liking
played this
it.
Game before.
I remember the story.
Oh,
being
dude,
good.
He's melted.
Throw the trap.
Oh.
Trap's out.
Trap.
I think we got him.
How do you recover your trap?
You
a.
say a. over it. Right. Where's this?
Oh, there's a relic down there.
I don't think that.
Oh boy.
Or is that a weapon? That's a weapon.
Accelerator. But what?
Oh my God! What
oh,
is a weapon down here? Anybody wants it?
So,
oh, it's a relic
oh.
here.
I'll
oh
get the relic.
God,
you guys
turn
kill
around.
That
trap's
guy.
Out.
I don't know. The trap does a goddamn thing.
Fuck this guy!
I'm
not
thinking, oh my God!
You guys got fucked.
I've been knocked out. I've been knocked out.
I tripped
well.
Over my shoelaces.
What happened?
Jeff, revive us. Just hit A, Jeff.
Oh, I knew
on.
We shouldn't have crossed the stream.
I was trying to destroy the relic.
Yeah, but three of us were down, Jeff.
What are you guys doing down? You had one job: kill that monster. Yeah, third place.
Fourth place, baby.
Dude, I ain't
darkest
afraid of no
matter.
Ghosts. Career cash, I am loaded.
All right.
Could have gone better.
Now what do we do?
Okay.
Do it again.
Next round. And,
I'm me again.
I'm Winston.
I'll be Egon.
Winston Zeddemore.
So who's next? To die, I mean.
I have seen shit that will turn you white.
When's
the last time anybody saw the actor playing Winston? He was
his
in
name
Oz. Is that TV show on HBO.
Harold Ramis.
He's been in a bunch of stuff.
I don't think Dan Aykroyd's looking good.
Nah.
All right, we're playing Containment.
He's definitely living right. large.
Dan Aykroyd is 61.
Do you remember when he had that fucking TV show not too long ago where he was
the preacher?
Yeah, like a cool preacher
yeah,
with
like
a leather jacket.
A motorcycle? Wow, motorcycle. I'm having issues.
Motorcycle is a very different thing. Makes good angle cuts.
For the Lord.
Oh, there's slime. Oh, it's Stay Puft Goo.
Each ghost you trap buys more time.
What the hell is this?
Well, where the fuck is a ghost? Oh, wait.
Yo.
Oh, there's a ghost.
What is happening? I got him. Oh. I don't got him.
Throw out a trap.
This. Oh, he's kind of over a hole.
Capture stream.
Oh, you got fucked.
You got
nice.
Fucked.
Son. Oh, wait. He's getting away.
Slam him.
Get him
away. Slam him.
You can slam in this game? I don't know what's happening.
My capture beam doesn't seem to work.
There you go. Hit the slam. Hit left trigger. Jeff is right. There you go.
All right. We got him. Hey.
Flawless.
Wave complete.
That was easy.
One in the box.
Ready to go. We be fast.
Yeah. Oh, there's no one over here.
Maybe slow.
That was terrible.
Oh, there's...
Double ghost.
Oh. This fucking guy's right. Oh, Riley. Well, I was going to say. He scared
me. He's Riley?
Yeah.
All right, I'm slamming him. Oh, he's hurt. Yeah. He's hurt. Throw the trap. Don't look into the trap.
Step into the light.
Oh, here we go. I got him.
There you go.
He's in the box.
Oh, there's no one over here.
One ghost remains.
Oh,
he looks depressed.
He does look depressed.
In the trap.
Get him in there.
Slam.
Boom, there you go.
Get it up.
Ethereal shield. Haha. Sucks to be you guys. You don't have one of these.
Wave complete.
You bitch. Trash can.
Bill Murray's in a bubble.
Oh, there he is.
It's like the Life Aquatic.
We got some librarians.
I can't read. Send help.
Oh, that bitch is fucked.
Come here.
Slam.
I sure wish it would capture him when I push that bumper.
Slam.
There we go.
Oh, there's another one over here.
Slam. All right. Two ghosts remain.
Come here.
Okay, there we go.
Boom. All right, throw the trap. Trap out.
Slam.
There we go.
We got it. We got, the old
one ghost remains.
Right.
This is easy.
There he is.
You bitch. I mean, ghost woman.
Slam.
There we go. Throwing trap, I think.
Trap. Slam.
Lots of traps out.
And you guys slamming?
Slam.
Woo. There we go. Nice. I guess you don't have to pick up your traps. Yeah, there you go.
Doesn't hurt.
All right, there's a guy.
This is
much better. We're doing a lot better.
We're running out of time also.
Ryan, I don't like your attitude.
Wow, this is a tough ghost. What is this, like a dead stingray? Oh,
yeah.
Jesus.
He's an asshole.
It's like the ghost of Blackfish.
I seem to have...
There you go. Throwing a trap.
Slam.
What are
you? This ghost
you?
Is like dead.
There we go. You stay down.
Ghost, why?
Watch out for the trash cans.
No, you got out.
Slam.
Come back here, dick.
Are you not dead?
Throwing a trap.
Fuck.
Get
I guess you
in
are
the
dead.
Fucking thing.
Are you not captured?
Slam.
There we go.
Dude, if you had to catch Pokemon like this, I'd be fucked. Throwing the
ball
is easy.
There we go. Trapped.
I've never played Pokemon, Ray. Is this what Pokemon is like?
No, you throw a ball and it works.
It's
a lot of work.
Well, these guys are fighting a lot more than the Pokemon do.
Yeah, I mean, you're not wrong.
Ow, I got hit by a...
Dude, there's ghost-type Pokemon. Don't fight this much.
Shit, there's a construction worker behind us.
What's he working on?
Beating my ass.
He's on fucking break, probably.
Now, if we can just find the cop and the Indian.
Native American,
Ryan. Jesus.
That would be offensive.
Ooh. Ow.
Slam!
Boom.
Wow.
Easy
we
peasy.
We slammed him
one
into the trap.
That was
hilarious.
Oh, we only got 15 seconds.
Slam.
Oh, get him.
Come on.
Slam.
Slam him.
Fucking
10. Ah.
Look at
in
him
there.
Fishing.
Get.
Nice.
Boosh.
All right, we got 10 seconds.
14.
Is that my trap all the way over here?
Slime's going.
Ground's bubbling.
All right. 10 seconds. Make it count.
Yeah, did
slam.
We?
Slam.
I'm just kidding. I'm not slamming. I think we lose.
Time's up. We captured 10 ghosts.
Hey, we captured 10 ghosts.
That's a world record.
New York is safer.
It is.
Dead last.
All right.
I'm
woo,
still
first place.
Not afraid of any ghosts.
Nice shooting, Tex.
Where's my career cash?
Jack is a slammer.
I'm a pog.
My ghosts, my trap. Ray
ain't afraid no ghosts.
It's true. I don't give a shit about ghosts.
Back to the lobby.
Let's do a campaign. Did I ever tell you about the time I met Bill Murray?
No.
You met Bill Murray?
Nope.
It was a great story.
Probably why I didn't tell you guys about it. All right, we got 4 minutes, 55 seconds.
I got caught
53.
On a grave. Whoa.
Oh,
ow.
I'm down.
Oh, dude, you got fucking busted.
Oh, never mind. I fell. I'm fine. I got a boo-boo.
Oh, fuck.
If someone asks if you're a god, you tell them yes.
Zombies.
Oh, behind us.
Get back.
Don't worry, I'll blow up this thing while you guys dick around with zombies.
Yeah, that worked well last time.
Yeah.
I believe it just worked.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
There is no Egon, only Zool.
Cool, my shit though.
So if you kill the relics, it kills the creatures that came out of it.
Whoa.
Oh, boy.
That's why I'm killing relics.
Oh!
That is a big thing.
What the hell is that?
I don't know, but I don't
know. Oh,
like
my God,
it.
There's another one. And it ate me.
Three.
I have been
Ryan,
eaten.
Where are you?
I'm on the ground. I'm on the ground.
All right, I busted it.
That thing was teabagging you. All right, I got Ryan.
Yeah, it was kind of sitting on
me. Hey, Ryan.
Where's
thanks.
The other slime relic thing?
This guy's not taking much damage.
Here it is. It's hiding.
I'm blowing up with slime.
Die.
How do you,
like
how do you blow with slime?
I got a, it's a slime blower.
Of course it is.
So I'm guessing that's the happy slime, right?
Yeah.
Come on, capture. Can we trap this guy?
I don't know. I'm just shooting at him.
Hell?
Don't worry, guys. While you're fucking around with that, I'm actually killing the relic so that it'll go away.
All right,
oh,
it's toast.
Good. It's gone.
I'm shooting anti-protons at
toast.
It.
Toast!
They're bringing some thunder.
Oh, right. Man. There's a party over here.
Aim for the flat top.
Stop it, zombie. Stop
my favorite
it.
Story about Ghostbusters is on the director's commentary with Ramus, and I think it's Aykroyd. They're talking about how the guy that played...
I'm down.
I don't know Peck. The actor's name, but yeah, the guy that played Walter Peck, how Ghostbusters ruined his life.
Yeah.
Where are you, Ryan?
I'm at the top of the hill
Jesus
next to the road.
He played such a despicable character...
He played dicks in a lot of movies, though.
Yeah, he did. That he said for the rest of his life, like he'd literally be like driving down, walking down the street, and somebody would, like, he said specifically, I think he would be like walking down the street to go to the mailbox or something, and a pickup truck would drive by, and somebody would go, "Hey, Dickless," and then like throw a beer can at him.
Wow.
That was his life after Ghostbusters, was people just calling him, random strangers calling him Dickless.
So you're saying he was a tremendous actor.
That yeah, that he fucking, like,
Ryan, you stepped on me.
He played that role well.
He really did.
He was also in Biodome with Pauly Shore. And
now that's a movie.
Never seen Biodome.
Where's the Biodome game?
You know what?
I'll
you're
fucking
probably
play it when Brendan Fraser dies, though.
Whoa.
Was he in Biodome?
No, he's in Encino Man.
Encino Man?
No, he's in the
I'm
Mummy.
Still going to play it when he dies, though.
Play it when he dies? What, like, pour one out?
Oh, Jesus!
Or?
Yeah, play it out.
All right, trapped a zombie. Oh,
gee, little zombie.
Trying to destroy this relic, but it's not going too great.
There you go.
Hey,
well, there's relics
down.
For fucking days around here.
Yeah, there are.
There's
also ghosts.
Where the hell did this guy go? Oh.
That one's gone.
All right.
Da, da,
teamwork. there's a relic over here to the right.
Ryan has a scary laugh sometimes.
Ow. Scary and referential.
Hey, Ryan.
Yo.
Are you still in the air?
Oh, God. You're a terrible person. God damn. You know that.
Ryan, everybody's got to have a catchphrase at some point.
I'm down again.
Is that Jack's?
He's still in the air.
I got Jack.
I'm also down.
Right. I'm the revive guy.
So
I now need to be revived. Nope, I'm fine.
God damn, am I down again? Oh, he's gotten knocked down. 15 seconds.
Where are you, Ryan? Oh, Ryan, you are in Fuckville.
I am. Quick, save me. The anti-protons are all escaping my pack.
Ow.
1 minute left. Where are
six.
You at, Ryan?
I got him.
Four.
I'm the revive guy.
Three.
Don't worry.
Up.
Wish save. Somebody could have revived Harold.
Knocked out.
Gotcha.
I'm up.
Too soon.
It sucks.
I mean, or too late to revive him, really.
You know what the last movie he made before he died was?
What was that?
I think it was year one.
Knocked up, or
really?
Yeah.
Well, he got to stop making movies. He was really, like, hurt, apparently.
Yeah. I mean, I say last movie he made. Last movie, he wrote and directed year one. I think that was the last movie he
wrote. Isn't that movie with Jack Black and what's his face?
Yeah.
That movie
sucks.
Michael
Cera. Yeah, it wasn't.
Movie gave me
that was
it wasn't
regrettable.
Ghostbusters. But what is, really?
Ow, 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 ow. Oh, zombies from the sky.
zombies from the sky.
Like zombies
in the sky.
These tombstones are fucking annoying.
Stasis stream.
Whoa.
So Ray keeps apologizing for things.
Oh, guys.
Oh, we ran out of time.
19 evil relics.
That's better than we did 10 last time.
Yeah.
No, we did 4.
I'm pretty fucking...
Yeah, we got fucked up last time.
Oh, first place
dead
again.
Last.
I'm obviously...
But I was the medic, so I mean,
I'm the
purest.
Smashy, smashy.
I fucking doubled... I am obviously
damn,
a bigger
Jeff.
Harold Ramis fan than you guys. How sad that I find out that the one game I'm good at is Ghostbusters. Just sitting in empty fucking Xbox Live party system all night long, waiting for one person to join.
Oh, things are still going. Nice. Kicks us right into the next one.
Ranked was the way to go.
Yeah, no shit, man. Playlist and stuff. Trap as many ghosts as we can.
All right. Strap is a lot of ghosts. There's something wrong with that tree.
What do you have against a tree?
They were going to make Ghostbusters 3, right? That was talking about.
Wasn't this supposed to be like Ghostbusters 3?
What'd you say?
Wasn't this
supposedly the guys from The Office were going to be in the new Ghostbusters?
Like, I remember there was a lot of talk back in the day that, like, Chris Rock and Chris Farley were going to be in it.
What happened to Chris Farley? All right.
Oh, right.
Too soon. You guys want to play Tommy Boy after this?
All right.
Nice. All right. All right. Wave complete.
That was easy.
Pick up your traps.
Everybody but Jeff got money for that.
Well, listen, let's be honest. I've made enough money already in this game.
It's true.
I gotta spread the wealth.
I appreciate that, Jeff.
Mm-hmm.
What are we fighting here? Like fat Civil
War
people?
This is
a
World War II zombie. Or no, Civil War zombie.
I don't think there were any fat people in the Civil War.
That's true.
They didn't have enough food.
Ryan brings up a good point.
Also, probably about the only way you could get hit with one of those muskets was to be super fat.
It's true.
There he is.
We're super close. Oh, there he is, where we spawned originally.
OG spawn. So...
Come back here.
Get him.
Get him, Ray. Come here, fat boy. Yeah. Yeah. Slam. Slam.
I wonder how Xbox Live servers work. Like, is there a server sitting somewhere in Seattle?
Just one for this game?
For this game? Or is this game on, like, a series? Or is there, like, a server that houses, like, 40 of games of this level?
Like, and is it really moved? Confused today? It's like, Ghostbusters? The fuck?
I wonder if when Harold Amos died, they beefed up the server capacity.
They knew.
Brace yourself. The Let's Players are coming.
A lot of nostalgia pricks today. Slam!
Whoop.
Ow!
Slam. I'm down.
Where are you?
I'm not on the stairs.
I see you. I'm coming.
I'm kind of...
Jesus H. Christ.
Doing a weird, like, annoying. Lean.
Find a trap.
Thank you.
There's 4,000 fucking traps here. Get in any of them.
There we go.
There it is.
Oh,
get
shit.
In the trap.
What's up, wizard?
Slam! Oof.
Two ghosts remain.
Ooh, what's that? That was a whole thing.
Stop throwing skulls at me.
Dub, dub, dub. Can't fire my vent.
I'm not very good at capturing ghosts. Oh, there we go. I think I'm kind of getting it now.
Slam.
Slam.
Oh, come on.
Get the...
Slam. Gotta wait till that slam meter gets full.
Doesn't hurt.
Yeah.
There
There we go. All right.
All right.
One ghost remains. Where are they? There they are.
Where? 30 seconds. Let's get this bitch.
Ow.
Somebody
just tased me, bro. Oh, Jesus. Somebody shot me in the back.
Excuse me.
Slam.
I'm gonna slam the fuck
get in the trap.
Ghosts.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not.
There we go.
I like ghost running.
Hey, I have a shield now.
Nice.
Where'd that come from?
Yeah.
All right. That was...
Ghost. Fucked here.
Ah, wow.
Oh, another ghost right here.
This just isn't the same
Bankman,
without Rick Moranis. Bankman, shorten your beam. I don't want you to burn my face off. Ow, I'm down.
And it's over.
Time's up. We captured 6 ghosts.
Hey, we look really excited about it, though.
Yeah, I was happy.
6 is good.
It's the most animated Egon's ever been, or ever will be again.
Oh, gosh. Never forget.
Oh, first place.
Wait, how?
You know.
I have more money than you.
Yeah. Oh, then he goes by career cash.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Last place.
Good job, Ray.
Remember when you used to be good at games, Ray?
Yeah.
What happened?
Oh, you know.
You take care of yourselves, okay? Survival.
Oh, Janine wants us to survive.
You know, Janine and Egon apparently had a relationship, and like there was a whole love plot cut from the first movie.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I could kind of see that.
Yeah, they sort of developed it a little bit, but it was
In the cartoon, it was kind of a thing.
Yeah. You remember how there were two different Ghostbusters cartoons?
Yeah.
One was good.
The one had like a giant gorilla.
Yeah. I'm down. I'm up.
How are you down?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm down. Nope.
No, you're not down
until
the game like says you're down.
Slam.
Come here. Into the trap. Come on.
You got one of those. Oh, I lost it.
There we go.
No.
I think we got one.
We did get one. That one's just kind of loose. There we go.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Whoa. All right, he's on the ground.
Come on.
Like, he's next to the trap.
Come on.
Come on.
Get in there. There we go.
There we go.
Nice.
My trap is right here. Please come over here. Oh.
Boom. Slammed him in.
Slam.
This trap is mine. Do I not have a trap out?
Okay, here we go. Jack, you silly.
Send that bitch in there. Get your... Get off me.
Come on.
Whoa.
My trap. Get in my trap. Mine.
Ooh. Oh, mine.
Look, mine.
There's two
any
right
trap.
Here. Mine. Mine.
Slam.
I'm gonna charge this up. Supercharge
there
happening.
We go.
Boom.
Hey, oh. Went in one.
Lame.
All right, so
scores
we won.
Pretty all much right, even.
So this game, we beat it.
Game over, man.
Wrong movie.
Well, that all was right. It's wave one.
Ray, clear your head.
Oh, no. Our PKA readings are off the charts.
Is that what that means?
I guess. Either that or your Jeff is swagging at max capacity.
I'm using the PKE looker.
All right.
Love that looker. Detect that zombie that was up.
Yeah, the
on
one
your
that
ass.
Was right in front of me? Yeah. It was like, hey, dickhead.
That's right. You better apologize to Egon.
Ryan, I just saved your ass.
Oh, thanks, dude.
Oh,
my proton stream is an upgrade to level 2.
Same.
I celebrated by shooting Jeff.
Oh,
they suck.
Go over here, zombie. One on one. Okay, well, my friends came over.
Ooh, I'm gonna get the blue thing.
Jump.
The jump is so. I wonder how much those packs weigh.
Next wave. They look. They're
watch
supposed to be
pretty
oh, heavy,
shit.
Right?
Watch your backs, guys.
They are nuclear powered.
Oh god. It's like the alien from fucking. The
oh,
alien
he
goo
me.
From X Files.
Oh.
Wow.
What's happened?
You alright, buddy?
I think he just farted me over.
Hey, when that happens.
Slam!
You're not in here.
Good lord,
hey,
I'm beating the crap out of this
that
guy.
One.
Come on, get in the
slam.
Trap. Oh, Jesus.
Did I really not get him? You fuck.
Oh, we missed. Come on.
Trap's ready.
Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. He is pissed.
Still need that.
Okay.
Wonder if there's an achievement to hit wave to beat a certain number of waves.
That's creepy
that's
as hell.
I checked, but we're in a
graveyard. Oh, hey.
By ghosts. Ow.
Oh, I took
oh, my.
I don't
just got hit by a rock.
When they fought
the rock?
Fire gargoyles.
If we were going to do a Let's Play with Dwayne Johnson.
Yeah.
What Let's Play should it be?
A WCW game.
Yeah. Right?
I'm down.
He should have to fight.
Oh, help.
He should have to fight.
Thank you, Jack.
The fucking Yargarita and Mr. And whatever the fuck Gavin was.
Got a better idea.
Oh,
Protime Stream.
Let's play Rock, Paper, Scissors instead.
All right.
Thank you, Ryan.
In Minecraft.
But can he pick anything other than Rock?
No. I picked Dwayne Johnson.
Yeah. I bet, as it turns out, Rock does beat everything else.
Knocked out.
Except paper.
Guys, I'm down. Thumbs up.
What if there was a wrestler named Paper?
Then he probably would not be the dumbest wrestler in the world.
All right, did we win?
That's only way five. Feeling like through my trap.
Hey,
Jeff
hey.
Has taken over the lead position.
Hey, Ryan, Ray, check this out.
What's up? I hit me in the face with it. Not in the mouth.
Oh, ow.
Not the mommy.
Oh, things hurt.
Oh, what are,
oh, Jesus.
What are these?
They're fucking, like, head crabs.
Oh, yeah, they are.
Man, zombies got fast. Oh, I'm down.
Yeah, they did.
Jack,
everybody leave Ryan.
Me. Am I? No, hey.
He's not going to make it. Save ourselves.
I literally was standing right on top of you, Ryan.
Yeah, you were.
Jeff, just the competition. There was no, I had no sign. I just hit A and I revived you.
Just mashing the A button, yeah. Hoping for the best.
A spam.
Wow, it's getting a little laggy. Hot?
What are we talking about?
Hot,
our
hot,
office
hot.
Internet is stellar.
Oh, I'm down. Yeah, you are. I got you, Jack.
Thank you. Thank you, Egon.
Anybody else got a level 3 proton pack?
No.
Just got level 2. Jealous? Thought so.
Slam. What the hell there?
Dude, we are doing much better
slam.
This round. Well, it's a different game type.
Slam. You're... That's a hardcore slam. Slamming
what
that
what
bitch.
What are you slamming?
Jeff,
who are you slamming?
You guys don't see the ghost on?
Oh, no. Jeff is finding a ghost on his own.
Just playing Pogs.
This game is haunted.
Are you guys really not seeing
no.
it?
No.
No.
I'd see Bill Murray having like a seizure.
I have a giant ghost.
I'll figure it out.
I'm fighting.
Bakeman? Are you okay?
That was worthless.
Get
hey,
in the fucking thing.
Pete? You all right, Pete? Can we just throw a bunch of traps Bakeman. Out? Traps
yeah,
out!
Yeah, please.
Yeah, traps.
Traps everywhere.
All right, here we go.
Bakeman?
All right, it's going in.
Hey,
slam.
Yeah.
There it is.
I'll be damned.
Boosh. All right, thanks for the help, assholes.
So you
you're
just
welcome.
Got a shitload of points that we couldn't help with.
That's why Jeff's winning. He's cheating.
Yeah, I am.
It's Ski-Doo all over again.
Oh, Tar Monster.
Oh, there's a big motherfucker over here. And
two
crabs.
Of them. Oh, little
pew,
small
pew,
dudes.
Pew, 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 pew.
I'm getting hit from behind by the
no,
crab.
Hey. I'm going to give it some love slime.
I wonder if headshots.
I'm
oh,
down.
Shit. I'm down.
Oh, fuck.
What got me?
The crabs. Crabs will always get you.
I'm stuck against the wall.
I'm
going to help somebody up.
Oh, you guys are fucked. All right, good job,
thanks,
Jeff.
Jeff.
Oh, I'm down.
I'll get Jeff.
I mean, if you want
to
leave him down.
I'm
I got
too
Jeff.
Important to die.
I need help. I need help. I'm up in the building.
Guys.
Ryan, I have crabs here.
Guys, Ryan's down.
Running.
I'm run away.
I'm in a building. I'm
dude,
on a power
get
up.
There.
He's not going to make it.
You oh, may, I see how you
may
get
not,
up there.
You may want the power up, at least.
Oh, shit, there's a power up?
Yeah.
I'm on my way.
I got Ryan. Hold on.
How do you get up to him? I'm headed
got
to
him.
There we go. Thanks, Ray. Oh, tar guy.
Yeah, he's still over here.
He's a
he's like
right.
spewing on me. Hot.
All of a sudden, I have a phaser instead of a. Yeah, I had like a proton shotgun.
Oh! Fucking crab. Fuck yourself.
Ray, I'm coming
oh,
for
shit,
you.
Oh, shit. Ryan
and
shit,
I are
yeah,
upstairs.
Shit on my fucking dick.
Ryan
and
I heard. Jeff has brought the tar right. monster up here. Oh, he's killed
he's
him
down.
Also.
I killed him. I might be the world's greatest Ghostbusters the video game player.
You might be. You have $10,000 more than Jack.
Yeah.
Also, you might be the host. Give me just a
not
thought.
Sure what that means.
You might be a Ghostbuster if...
fucking
oh,
shotgun.
Pink slime. I'm going to give it an orgasm.
Alright.
That's the
orgasms.
Happy slime.
I have so much to learn.
That's how it works. Pink slime makes them happy.
It also is what our kids eat in their school lunches, right?
If they're eating chicken
orgasms?
Products, yes. Oh, come on. I got knocked out while I was taking the guy down.
Taking the dude down, huh?
I'm Ray, you got
hot.
Me.
Hold on. This dude's about to throw barrels at me. Yeah, he barreled me.
Hey, we're laying on top of each other.
Are we going ass to mouth?
Oh,
no, we're not.
ATM.
Me and Jack are dead right next to each other.
All right, coming.
I'm going to be automatically revived in 5 seconds.
What the hell?
Where are you guys?
Upstairs.
I'm trying to get to you, but there's like a poltergeist or something.
Oh, I'm back up. I got
Ray. Yeah, this asshole's throwing fucking barrels and shit. Being a big dumbhead.
Rip this. Leave.
Proton stream, level 3.
Hey, look at you. Congratulations.
Thanks, Jeff.
Welcome to 5 waves ago. Get
in there. I'm down. What happened?
Slam.
Why am I down?
Slam.
Hey, Ray, you want to...
Hold on. Let me slam this asshole.
You can do both.
Yeah, all right.
Believe in you.
Thank you.
Boosh. Poltergeist.
Get in there.
Blue geist.
Ow.
Azul geist. Sound fancy.
God damn
My
it.
Dick is in a ghost trap. Is that bad?
Well, I mean, do you want to...
Like,
oh,
fuck. Oh,
Jeff just tripped over shoelaces. I saw that.
Yeah, well, I don't know
what
got
guys.
Me. But I'm not doing well. I did slam a fucking enemy a second ago. It was pretty awesome. Your sweet slamming.
It seems like we do really well without a time limit. Evaporated it.
Yeah.
Slam.
Bam. Hey, my proton stream has been upgraded. Woo. Jeff is now 15,000 in the lead.
I am hurting.
I feel pretty good. Oh, we got some shit over here.
Oh, there's a... Oh, boy. Is this mine?
Something sounds
big.
Something sounds big, yeah.
It's like the ghost of Christmas past.
The big thing is coming.
Oh, Jesus.
Who is
He doesn't
this?
Have a health bar.
Jacob Marley got an upgrade.
Yeah.
Oh, he's throwing stuff.
Oh, man. Where'd you guys go? I'm scared. Oh, guys, turn around.
No ghost.
Turn around for fun times.
All right. Oh, shit, Ray.
Hold on, Ryan and I almost have this guy dead.
Okay.
Well, there's another one.
Oh, God!
Oh, I'm alive somehow.
I am afraid of a ghost. I was mistaken.
Slam.
Oh,
I want his sword.
Jeff, I'm behind you.
Slam like a keyblade. Motherfucker.
I'm awake.
Oh, I went down getting you up.
Jeff just got poo-pooed on.
Ow. Uh-oh. Zombies.
This might be it. I'm not feeling very good about this.
I'm up. I'll get Jeff.
I got Jeff.
All right, he's here.
Oh, I'm down.
Oh, man.
Shouldn't
the other one's here.
Raise down.
No, I'm fine.
Raise up.
Oh,
shit.
He hit me so hard there was frame rate issues.
There's two of them.
Fuck.
Fucking zombies everywhere.
Zombie just shit on my face. That sucked.
Ray and I are dead next to each other again.
I picked up a fucking shot.
Yeah, I feel real bad about that, but... gonna help.
I'll be automatically revived in 12 seconds.
Oh, so all we have to do is survive?
Well, I think you only have so many automatic revives. Because my screen's all wonky. And I already got revive one.
So I have to save you.
I'll get Jack in a second.
Ow!
I'm up. Or maybe not. He got up before me somehow. Hacks.
Oh, you get slammed, son.
Oh
there's no
behind you,
Jeff.
Oh,
he's charging.
Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna tickle your fancy.
Dead.
Thanks, Jack.
Uh-oh.
Dude, look at this grass. It's high def.
HD grass.
Shoot him in his ass.
That's his vulnerable spot. He has a very sensitive colon.
He's got Crohn's
disease.
Don't
we all? Dude, these zombies are fucking annoying.
I didn't see a health bar in this guy. Oh, he's almost hurt. He's almost dead.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, I'm gonna capture him.
Slam!
Boom!
Pull!
Oh,
we won!
All right,
that's the way to do it.
95,000 for Jeff.
Woo!
Jeez, I got an achievement!
I got an achievement!
Thank God this is on
paid off my loans.
Sucks.
Is that what you guys got?
Paid off.
On the payroll.
Successfully complete one Xbox Live campaign.
Oh, I got two achievements.
Soul Survivor.
And, more than $100,000 earned.
I ranked up.
Wow, my last achievement in this game was from May 9th, 2010.
Yeah, I'm gonna look at that real fast and see. I didn't expect to get any achievements.
That was awesome.
All right, let's see. I got. 2/28/2014.
That was weird.
My last achievement was not online, apparently, because 2009.
Jeff, are you a game saver?
No. When was yours, Jack?
May 9th, 2010.
July 1st, 2009.
Wow.
Jesus. Jeff wins.
Oh, dude, I got an achievement on my birthday?
Happy birthday.
In 2009? Or did I? I didn't. The day before my birthday. All right. Well, that's this game.
All right.
Game.
Yeah. Bye.
So check it out if you haven't already.